Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to create a mini album with the four pictures. Actually, it's a mini album, but it's also a home deco. It means that when you open the mini album, you can put it on your desk or anywhere in your house, and it can stay there as a decoration. So first we will do the main part of the mini album. It's a folded kind of mini album. Just follow the instructions right here. Okay, now that the base of the album is ready, we will start decorating the pages. I'm using the paper from the Aurora collection, which has multiple cards on it, because I can choose which pattern I want to use. So I will cut squares a little smaller than the square of my mini album. I think it's I will cut it 7 by 7 centimeters, and I'm cutting it in different pattern paper, like here. And this will be the background of each square. Some square I will leave it blank, and some others I will add a paper like I'm doing now. And then I will, on top of them, I will glue my pictures and my embellishments. Okay, what I have to say also is that my favorite add-on of this month, it's the messy circle dies. They come in three pieces in the set, and you have the big one, the small one, and the tiny one. And I also used them with the additional 6x8 inch additional cardstock from the kit. It's an add-on also, and the colors are perfectly matched with the kit, so it's just perfect. I really love those messy circles, and you will see that I'm adding them everywhere on my layout. Okay, now that the inside of the mini album is finished, I will start working on the covers. I'm using a thick cardboard for my covers and I cut them to size. I'm using one of the papers of the collection also to make the covers. Just like this, I'm cutting two pieces and I will glue them to the cardboard with a double-sided tape, but a strong one, strong double-sided tape. Now the mini album is finished. I only have to decorate the cover, as you can see. So when you open the mini album like that, you can leave it on your desk and it's a great decoration or home deco for your house. Personally, I put mine in my living room and it's really nice. I can see pictures of my family at any time during the day. Okay, now I'm decorating the cover, and I'm using this beautiful acrylic word lovely. They are really nice to use, and I wish there were more. This will be the last step of the decoration of my mini album. So now we are all done, the mini album is finished. I hope you have enjoyed this process video, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!